If the Wi-Fi button in your iPhone is grayed out and it's not enabled, let us see how to fix this issue. If you see right now, the Wi-Fi button in my iPhone is enabled. But if it is disabled, then the first thing what you will do is, you will at first restart your iPhone. Sometimes restarting the iPhone fixes the minor issues. The next thing what you need to do is, you need to go to settings. Make sure that this airplane mode is turned off. Now the other thing what you will do is, we will go to settings, we will go to general, then we will go to reset and select reset network settings. Again select network settings. So all the network settings for your iPhone will be reset, your iPhone will restart, and just check if the Wi-Fi button is enabled. The other thing what you can do is, from here select erase all content and settings, and then select erase now. What does this do is, it will erase all the content of your iPhone, and then your iPhone will go to the factory state as if it is a new iPhone. But remember to backup all the documents before you erase the iPhone. If all of the method mentioned doesn't work, then it is not a software issue, it can be a hardware issue. Maybe the antenna which is used to receive the Wi-Fi signal, it is damage, because you may have dropped the iPhone on the ground for several times. In that case, you need to contact with the repair center in order to repair your iPhone. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.